Yeah, yeah. Back at the Hagen's Lair, Freestyle Friday, episode 11. The weakest sound set, so that's gonna be kind of our topic. We're gonna reach into this fucking hat, and it's filled with sound set rappers. Whatever one I pull up, we're gonna rap about. And it's to the Nas, New York state of mind, ready to shine. And here we go one time. Yeah, alright, he's one of my favorite. Alright, now check this out, man, because I got the flavor, kid. And it's a hometown brew. Brother Ali, the motherfucker, no, you staying so true, yeah. Alright, he's gonna get at ya, hitting ya. One of my favorite songs is Forrest Whitaker. Yeah, brought by the albino himself. Alright, now he was one of the rappers like on the top shelf. Hot damn, if I could ever do it half as good, I would do it shit and I'd be feeling so good. And making mama proud as I'm rapping out loud. Okay, that's hanging the dragon. Alright, protected like a shroud. Does your radiator? I got the major flavor demonstrator. Damn right, alright, now call me like the creator. Look at that, now everywhere we look, it's like you hitting the book. I see like crimes and crooks. Alright now, it's up to time, brother Ali. Maybe it's all me. Look at this on a fucking Thursday, but it's a Friday. That's when I'm gonna release it. And peace, kid, as I release this beast, kid. Ha!
Yeah. So it's Killer Craft and I'm up, who's next? You know, I gotta pay some respect, some sound set. The artist that I get is Ice Cube. Some motherfuckers know I'm straight out of Compton. No remix, I'm straight out of Monte. Cause you know I'm fucking born here since 93. That's when I was born and I was born in OG. So you know that I'ma pay some respect to the 763. And I'ma show who's up next. Cause I'm going to be your favorite artist up on your iPod playlist. You know, get it? I'm gonna be the one who's always killing it swiftly. I'm on the beat. Everybody knows it, and I'ma keep going until I'm overdosing on this coldest flow that you ever heard. You know this, I'm gonna keep going cause I know I'm golden. Yeah, yeah, I'm frustrated with all these people hating, so I get up on the beat from Sean Hagen and then I get orchestrated, and you know I'm gonna be meditated when I'm up in my zone from the TC. 40 minutes approximately, talking West Monty. Yeah.
No Palm Beach or out east with Nas beat. Yeah, I got this mad lib rapper coming to sound. See, ups, I be sound sitting, my homies gon' bomb threat. And I'm talking with lyrics and not in the weapons. No, so what you come through, man? We talking, we got them artists and we walking with them. Never gon' stop and get your Walkman and you can hear us all talking. Yeah, and never get it. Yeah, it's kick the flip with mad lib. He's about to hit it and now up on the stage. And if you wanna make it, and big ups to Atmosphere and Ant and Slug, they made it. And we can give it to him if they want it. Come and take it, 3MG, we always bought that cookie. Yo, and get your baking soda with it. And never stop and ever had the grind. I'm always on my working and sleeping and getting working and smoking and drying. I mean dream and kick the flip, what you mean? I stud a little bit but jump up on the scene, I'm so mean. So get it, it's Taylor French and this crap and Hagen the Dragon with. I'm talking renowned and then it's Mason with ya. We got this kick, never gonna stop at Fuji. And I'm always getting so carnage. Yo, what you do, G? And why don't you come through? Nah, you get it. I'm about to pass the flow up, so yo, big ups and now we spit it.
What are the chances how we spit it? Smith and Wesson, Wesson, I can't really say it best cause I'm impressing people with saying words I don't even know. Sorry man, I don't know your flow, haven't really listened yet but I want to. So hit me up when I'm at sound set. We can chill man, we can lounge back, hit that long joint that we wanted to smoke. We can just chill man, maybe do some freestyle boat for the best of us. That's the rest of us, all of us here. Yeah, the miracles will all appear, we manifest them. Yeah, we gonna do the right direction. In the Midwest, that's where we found love. Love it now, covet the Smith and Wesson on my lap. Just kidding, I can't fight back, I won't attack. Then I look at the living room, seeing MCs, they're all so fucking cool. This is what we do, we kick it, we flip it, we got dragons. And we're gonna keep going, stop bragging, tag them, they're it. This is all you know, got Taylor French ready to drop that flow. Got it now, I speak French, edit it, no, don't say it now. Cause I keep it steady, ready now, with me, I got the Smith and Wesson. I am like Mr. or Mrs. Smith, I got the reaction, Betty, boop, yeah, bop, gotta get it now, steady, direction, yeah. Stop, cause I'm going way too long, peace out, hi mom.
Hi mom, I'm doing fine mom, yeah, I did a fine job, open up for DJ abilities, that's mine, non. Oh shit, I'm fucking anonymous. Yeah, because I'm bombing this flow. I'm fucking abominable, kid, like a snowman that grows into the winter. I told you that I fucking break like wood and give you splinters. Yeah, because I go insane on the beat quick. And yeah, I'm got you all saying fucking gee whiz. No, not the J word, I told you that. Because I'm flowing back to the days when I was not snowing crack. Because I did not know what to do with that. I just grow up the fucking shrooms and fucking put them in a tube. And yeah, and a balloon and pack them up and put them in the back of the van. And having them fucking open up like a capsule, son. Oh, shit, yeah, I got a poacher's license and I'm capturing them. Told you that I'm having a gun put to my head and I am just spazzing out, son. Yeah. But that's why I'm calling the camera, because it's got cannon written right on top of it, fucking having it. Like a fucking birthday cake, I'm eating it too. Yeah, fucking I don't give a shit about that jerk Drake, because he sounds like poo. Who knew that you do this fucking flow and control the doll like voodoo? Oh, dude, you cannot know what's coming because you're too soon. Ha, yeah, I'm waiting for that fucking new moon. Yeah, someone crack me a new blue moon. Cause I'm fucking thirsty and I'm fucking hungry for this rap game. I'm fucking hurting to get the money and the action, because I'm capping everybody with the fucking caption. I'm writing words in front of you like a meme, because it's me, dude. I fucking CC through everybody. Yeah, I took the ZZ route, that's fucking zigzag. I told you that I can brag, because I came with this fucking fully loaded clip and it is a mag. Woo!
Right, I said you never know. They put me on a different pedestal. I hit a stepping stone and then I listen to some Yellow Wolf, because every day I know that he's been some real shit and I can hear it. And sometimes you gotta deal with it, but I know that when I'm coming with my flow, I can sit on the high road with my blindfold. But I never got my eyes closed, because I know where I'm going and I hit my own flow and I just keep walking and I know you keep talking and I've seen it before and I've heard that shit often. But if I've gotta say it once or twice, then I'm done for life. And I'm just one alike, and we're all alike, and we're all connected, but we're not all respected, man. It's all collected in this different world, man. I'm just trying to think of something. Give me a minute, man. I kinda easy E, man. Keep it coming, I'm just like McDonald's, because bitch, we love it. And I just kinda act like my cousin, because he can't remember words and I doesn't. But then I do it and man, I keep it fluid. I'm making music and you don't see the difference, so you're stupid. What's up with that, man? When should I stop? I could just keep going forever, man, but I will not.
Articulate in the spot, and he will not. And give him big props for coming to the spot and rocking up. And we got, and everybody is them at Atlas up on the stage. And walk up on the steps, and you can run and you can front and rave. But I give it up to anybody, made a sound set. I need to get up out there, you got a ticket going, holler back. I never stop or get your home, and then you run on. I can get a show of where you come from, what you ride on. I got no area codes up on my head. I'm just rapping for everybody that's always on the strap and stuff, and on the struggle and working up for the rubble. And I was taking your chances and never stopping the bubble. And what you got for coming? And yeah, I wish I had it. I wish I knew a little bit more about them Atlas and that, and we could take it for something. You want for certain is kick the flip. I'm up on the curves, spitting off the verbs. And what you want it? I'm slipping up in the flow. I keep running. Yeah, and Adam Craftman, you know, I hit him up when he was younger playing Genesis, bro. And now it's Toe Jam and Earl and them Atlas at the show, man.
Again, who did I get? ASAP Rock, a classic. Back to the 11th grade shit. Yeah, you know my favorite. You know, back when I was rolling big zigzags, full of sacks of fake grass. And now I graduated the wax. I'm talking big fat dabs that I'm taking. Got me stoned and I'm a little faded, disorientated. Motherfuckers know I'm concentrated. When I go up on the beat, I'm fluently gonna kill it steadily. Like I'm playing games of Mortal Kombat. Fatality, I'm gonna finish them, and that is for sure. And yo, I always eat what's on my plate, I finish it. I'ma keep going and you know I'm gonna get dessert. And I'm talking about my haters, yeah, you know you're gonna hurt when I come through, yeah, cause you know I'm gonna murk. I always work when I get on the beat, yeah, you know I'm demolishing it. I gotta go finish it, I gotta completely finish it. Give it up to the next and make it so we can kill it.
killing it. Yeah, I'm jumping, I'm feeling it to the atmosphere. Now I can reveal this, that the earth is flat, no fear. I said it on the mic. People might think I'm crazy, but this is the thought that comes through my light that I make in the atmosphere. Try to find the stars, we can do it now. All of us in the hallways waiting to adjust. I love all the albums, I'm so watching the sound set. When I get there, I hope you wreck, slug, cause you the best. You got them rhymesayers, we all are rhymesayers. I wish that we could be the same, yep, we could say words together. Freestyle forever, freak out on the letters. Yeah, I got it now, so the pleasure is just doing this all the time. Feel the bliss when I rhyme, atmosphere when he is in his prime, which is always, always the prime. His atmosphere, stay there, we capture them with all the thoughts. Go get it lost. No, I can't get lost. Atmosphere, I live inside of a bat. Don't make a hole in the atmosphere. Let the hip hop grow. Rhymes are gonna be said. Hip hop till we're dead. Slug, you the best. The rhyme sayers, prez.
Yeah, I'm about to pack a bowl of res and smoke it up and take a big hit to the chest. Because I gotta dilate my pupils, I gotta fucking go see dilated peoples. A sound set, and yeah, I fucking found a pound cake and I'm about to make it equal. You know what that means, she can make it clap and it ain't evil. No, but I just destroyed my fucking ego like 3 weeks ago. Holy shit, hear him flow? Fucking like he wrote it like he was here, Poe. And oh no, where was he born at? Fucking Hibbing, Minnesota. Yeah, on those maps. Up north, the northeastern square. I told you that I was born to beat the beats up and leave a medium rare. When I cook them because I can't stare at everybody and make an opponent just fucking shake in his place where he stares. Oh no, I gotta go up the stairs and have a cigarette after this verse because I can't compare to the first one. Oh shit, I'm bursting off of the top. Oh no, what am I worth, son? That's what I be constantly asking this universe, bruh. Dog, I need to get my work up, and then I can earn bucks to get further in this rap game, because I can purchase some exclusive beats and have a sick album. Yeah, in the end I will have an outcome probably like Malcolm, Michael, and fucking Jimi Hendrix. And I will be a fucking psycho to the press, and I will fucking have no typos in my message.
Nah, no typos, but let me tell you, it's not common just to hear a person so honest. And I wanna rap like I'm Rob Sonic, but I'm not, man, I'm a little different. I just live in this little inner city and I'm skipping along and I'm just hitting the song, but I be hitting a bong. You getting it wrong, this isn't a song, this is real life. It's kinda like a steel pipe, but all the nights I just know what it feels like to be alive. But I could still survive, I could find another way to die, or I could be here tonight. But yo, I be skating on thin ice, just trying to live like I know it's real life. Let me switch it up, let me think something else. Let me get a little minute for my health, because every time that I smoke dabs, it puts me in the slow class. Man, chilling with my broke ass, I don't even got a dollar or a cent. I don't have common sense, so I'm just trying to pay the rent. And here's chilling with Taylor French, but I don't even know what to say, so this is the main event.
Yeah, the main event is at the Fifth Element. Tomorrow morning kicking it with Sway. Okay, it'd be great fucking day if I could rock it. Alright, now if you can, you get a telesprocket, rocket to the moon. Alright, I'm picking a hat. Alright, I cannot see what's left, motherfucker, like that. Alright, now I got the motherfucker Ludacris. Oh my god, yeah, baby, sue the rich man from Atlanta. Hot Atlanta, damn her. Who, the battle rammer, stammer? Nah, oh, damn, I'm never mad at ya. Alright, remember when he played Sonny Black on the motherfucking movie, man, it's so damn fit. Alright, now Luda, Hahuda, man. Alright, now I am no denying, ain't no trying, and I be like a flying helicopter in aeroplanes. Alright, now baby, yes, there is the same cat that you seen before. Metaphors coming off the top of the dome, right here in my own motherfucking home. Yeah, Monticello, the fellow, hello, camera. Alright, now Tim, man, yes, my stamina much better than yours. I guess I'm running fucking laps, can't believe you did that to get your shit a little fatter. Oh shit, now baby, what's the matter? I was scattering. Hot damn, man, every time I got the pattern. Yeah, I'm rubbing my chest in my boobies. Oh shit, now don't you do me. Oh shit, now soothe me with this beat, man. Yes, it's fucking groovy, hootie and tootie from the facts of life. Bring that fucking booty in my face. I like to lick a stick and bring it good. I'm kinda, yeah, man, never grew up in the hood. But my mama raised us ain't on welfare. But I don't care, man, we never had no health care. Yeah, I had a scar on my cheek, just patch it up. Motherfucker, dad was too drunk to drive me to the stitch it up. Oh, shit in the ditch, pick it up. Motherfucker, yes, I guess it's just my luck. Peace! Yeah, straight from the Hagen Slayer, episode 11.